Fabuland set 3662 double-decker bus was produced by Lego in 1987. It contains 31 pieces, including a curved staircase. The set came with two Fabuland figures, Mike Monkey and Hannah Hippopotamus. The set also featured a bench and street lamp, with a topper element still found in new sets long after the demise of Fabuland in 1989. Our opinion, this set is one of our favourite Fabuland builds. It contains so many cool elements and looks great too. The Mike Monkey figure with red hat only appeared in this one set. We think it's just the ticket. Thanks for watching!